Hi everyone. Today I have with me Shrishti. She's a creator from the City of Joy of Calcutta, and we'll be talking to her about the entire world of Instagram content creation, how that works, her journey, how she got into it, whether she is doing something else apart from this, how much money does she make, her romance life, her romantic life, boyfriends, girlfriends, her family life, and a lot more. So let's get straight into this episode. Hi Shrishti, how are you?
Hi.
How have you been?
Yeah, I'm good. Thank you for the wonderful introduction.
My pleasure.
And yeah, I'm doing good. What about you?
I'm doing good. Thank you so much for asking. So, let's have the first question, out of the way. How did you decide that you want to make content on Instagram?
So it all happened during COVID. Like, we had literally nothing to do, right? So
right.
All of us being at home. So I was like, theek hai, karte hain kuch, you know. And from childhood itself, I had this passion for dance and fitness. So I was like, okay, let's just do it. Time pass bhi ho jayega. And what if people start liking my content? What if it works? So it started initially with what if it works? And it did work for me. So yeah, I started from that phase. And till now, I just touch wood. I hope it's going to go and it's going to go good.
Absolutely. So when did you first realize that something is actually happening? Pehla realize kab hua?
So when I started making reels and when I started seeing that people are actually liking my content. So I started making dance reels, and then I went into fitness. So but then I saw that people are more inclined towards watching me dance.
Okay.
So I'm a belly dancer too.
Okay.
And that was something which grabbed the attention of the audience, and I was like, okay, let's then carry this forward, because it was working in my case.
Right.
So
where were you, or how was your reaction when your first reel kind of went viral or was really appreciated by your audience? How did you react to it? Were you at home? Were you sleeping?
So I was sipping coffee, maybe, because I'm a coffee, like, caffeine addict, and I was like, okay, this reel is it's going viral, it's doing quite good. So yeah, I was like, okay, I'm kind of a very low-key kind of a person, so I am not even that expressive. So I'm like, okay, theek hai, achha chal raha, I'll make more content. So that gave me a bit of more confidence ki theek hai, chalo, now let's do this. So yeah.
So with all the positive appreciation that you get, what is the sweetest thing that has ever been said to you online?
Online. The best thing I have heard till date is people praising me for what I am, like, unapologetically,
Okay.
So there have been times, as I said, I still am into fitness. So there has been time where I was not in a great shape. I was, gaining weight due to XYZ reasons.
Absolutely.
But still, my audience, they still loved me the way I am. I was not trying or showing to be someone else, which I'm not. So that is the best thing or the compliment which I got till now.
Right.
Yeah.
And I'm sure there have been a lot of mean comments also which have come on your way. If there's something which is there at the back of your mind, jo hua tha, and you still, I'm sure you're over it, but you kind of really got irritated, you got very pissed with ki bhai aisa kyun koi likhta hai. To aisa kuch, if you remember.
So, I get mails saying that.
You get mails?
Yeah, I get mails asking that how much do you charge for a meetup or stuff like that. So,
do they also ever say how much do you charge for sex or something?
Yeah, I mean, directly they do. Like, till now, they do.
And, what are you saying?
Yeah, I'm not even kidding. And, there have been few, people come up saying that, okay, we'll give you a chance in, TV series or something, but you need to compromise. Like, the first question, there's a disclaimer that you need to compromise. If you are not willing to do so, then we cannot, move forward with it. So
you get these DMs and emails?
Mails, especially mails. A lot of mails, yes, I do get.
So my reaction kaisa rehta hai? Aur ye aisa kyun? Kyun karte hai ka to koi answer nahi hai, because
right.
It's there. But aisa, I'm speechless right now.
Yeah, I mean, see, people feel like, going through Instagram posts, they feel like, okay, this girl, she might be easily available if we pay her or something. But that's how people, you know, perceive of certain things just by looking at it.
And this entire easily available thing within quotes, how do they think that ye kaise ho sakta hai?
See, I would say people might be that, you know, the way I dress up.
But that's your choice.
Yeah, exactly. But they don't understand that. You know, they're not coming from that mindset. They're like, okay, she's wearing a certain kind of clothes. So it might be that, you know, it's very easy to get her. We just need to pay her and she'll be available. So I think it is coming from that mindset.
So have you ever replied back to them?
No, I just ignore. I mean, the best thing you can do for your mental peace as well, you can just ignore such, you know, mails or comments. So yeah, that's how I deal with it.
Have you ever discussed these things with your family and with your close ones that, you know, and what is, how did they react?
Like, they literally get pissed and they are like, okay, they are such people, you know, saying directly on the face that you need to compromise. Even for shoots, I would say, you know.
Shoots as in the basic still shoots?
Yeah, the basic shoots, or if there is like, you know, they also offer, okay, fine, can you go on a trip with me, you know, there's this package which we are gonna offer you, we'll be shooting, we'll be doing a shoot as well, but for that, for the first thing comes is you need to, you know, sleep with certain people, like multiple people for that. So that is quite common, and I am sure like most of the content creators, they, you know, get these things. I think it's pretty common.
And also, have there been any mean public comments on your profile?
Yeah, I mean, you know, people abuse.
What was the meanest thing somebody said to you?
Okay, there have been a lot. the meanest would be, kya kar rahi hai?
Kya kar rahi
hai? Matlab, video mein kya kar rahi hai? Kyun nach rahi hai? Ja ke padhai kar le. They don't even have an clue, like, what do I do in my real life? Huh. That I do have a job, and they are like, they just think that, okay, what she does is she just hits the gym, she dances, that's all she does. So, you know.
Talking about your job,
yeah,
we were discussing before we got shooting that you're working with Tech Mahindra.
So,
how do you balance your creation and your
work.
It's not a 9-to-5 job, because as you said, it's for a US-based thing. How do you manage your 8-hour corporate job and your reel and your Instagram journey? How do you balance both?
So it gets quite tedious, to be honest. But what I do is I have the schedule that, okay, is time se is time tak meko kaam karna hai. Uske baad meko gym bhi jana hai, because that is something which
so
I do.
Very regular.
Yeah, I'm very regular. Like 5 days to kahin nahi ja rahe. Meko gym jana hi jana hai, no matter what happens.
Achha.
So Saturday Sunday I keep for content creation या फिर collaboration कुछ भी है तो मैं उनको पहले ही बोल देती हूँ मेरे को थोड़ा सा time चाहिए. When I get a collab, I'm like, see, instantly I cannot give it to you because I have other work to do as well. I'm a working professional too. So that's how I kind of try to manage. Yeah.
Right. So what was the, so you started during COVID.
Yeah.
What was the first amount that you got?
Okay.
And how much was it, you know?
Yeah.
And what was it for?
Okay. So, it was some, it was for a reel. I had to dance for, it was for a song. I don't remember specifically which song, but I was paid around 3K for that reel.
Okay.
So that was
the starting thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And how much do you charge now for a per collaboration? If you can break it down for us.
So it depends. See, first of all, it depends what is the requirement, okay?
Right.
So, and what brand is it?
Correct.
It depends. So minimum, it's like for a reel, I charge minimum of 10K.
Okay.
Okay. So yeah, that's how it is.
And then obviously the static post and their story
Of
that.
Yeah, it depends.
And that varies, okay?
Yeah.
So on an average, you know, if you have to like on a month, how many brand deals or how many collaborations do you get?
So see, it's not certain.
Obviously. I understand that.
Yeah. So there have been times where I have not had a single collaboration a month, but there have been times where I have got like 2-3 collaborations.
Right.
And if you ask me about the money, then pretty okay-ish, like, you know, maybe 20-25K, like on an average.
On an average.
Yeah.
So someone who's really starting off their creator journey or has really not reached the peak.
Yeah.
Again, peak is very subjective.
Yeah.
But agar koi jahan tak pahunchna hai, wahan tak unke head mein nahi pahuncha hai.
Haan ji.
तो फाइनेंशियली थोड़ा डिफिकल्ट हो जाता है टू मैनेज योर रेगुलर मंथली एक्सपेंसेस, यू हैव बिल्स टू पे एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो देन ऑब्वियसली लाइक यू हैव ऑल्सो डन, दे गो टेक अ जॉब, दे वर्क somewhere and they manage this.
So
don't you think sometimes there's like a lack of interest which comes ki yaar nahi ho raha hai isme utna to chhod hi dete hain. So then how usse mein how what do you do?
So ye cheez jo hai na aa jati hai na ki yaar nahi chal raha hai shayad. Let's just give up. This give up wala attitude agar raha to I don't think life mein kuch bhi koi kuch bhi kar payega, hai na? So you see, for being a content creator, what I have learned personally, meri journey abhi tak jo hai, tumhe if you stop thinking that it's not working, then it's never gonna work.
Right.
You know. So you need to be consistent with what you're doing.
Yeah, that's the key.
Yeah, that's the key. You need to be consistent with what you're doing. And also you need to have a plan B. ऐसा नहीं है कि कंटेंट क्रिएट कर रहा है, यू नो अभी स्टार्ट कर रहा है तो सिर्फ इसमें फुल ऑन करना है. ठीक है, करना है, बहुत अच्छी बात है, बट एक प्लान बी भी होना चाहिए. व्हाट इफ इट डजंट वर्क, राइट? इट माइट वर्क इफ इट डज, वेल एंड गुड, बट व्हाट इफ इट डजंट वर्क,
राइट?
सो या,
सो अकॉर्डिंग टू यू,
या
व्हाट आर द factors behind a successful reel or like a viral reel?
Yeah. So for me, I think timing is very important. When you're posting.
Okay.
This I have seen in my case. It's very important. You need to know that tumhari jo audience hai na, kis time pe zyada active hoti hai. ठीक है, एंड उस अकॉर्डिंग तुम पोस्ट करो. एंड अगर तुम ऐसा सोच रहे हो कि हर ऑल्टरनेट डेज पोस्ट कर रहे हो, तो मेक इट अ पॉइंट तुम हर ऑल्टरनेट डेज पोस्ट करो. ऐसा नहीं है कि चलो हफ्ते, इस हफ्ते एक दिन कर दिया, नेक्स्ट हफ्ते दो तीन दिन कर दिया. सो यू नो दैट विल, योर प्रोफाइल विल नॉट ग्रो. सो या,
सो so you've been making content for the past 3-4 years,
I'm
assuming, and then you are working for the past 2 years, I believe.
Tech Mahindra?
Yeah.
It's just been like 7-8 months.
Yeah. So, during these times, has there ever been a moment where you face some financial difficulties as such? Or are you coming from a family or a background where it's not that much of headache and you're taken care of with the, you know, the grace of the universe and the God? So, what have you ever faced something or you're okay with that?
No, touch wood, I have got like very supportive parents. And I was studying, when I started making content, I was doing my MBA.
Right.
So, it has never been like, I have never faced such issue ki theek hai, agar content creation nahi main kar pai, to fir nahi chal raha hai mera guzara. Aisa hua nahi hai mere saath. So, yeah. It has been a smooth journey for me.
Right. Touch wood. So, there are a lot of these online trolls who keep commenting on every women's profile, whoever they see dressing up in a certain way or say wearing the short clothes, as they say.
Yeah.
Very vile, evil, negative comments.
Yeah.
Okay. So what do you have to say to that? You know, where is this mindset actually coming from? How is this stemming?
So, बात वही है ना, कुछ लोग इतने वेल्ले होते हैं, वो घर पे बैठे उनका पूरा दिन का यही होता है कि हम बस स्क्रॉल करेंगे इंस्टाग्राम और जब जो मन आए जिसको, क्योंकि सामने वाला तो सामने आ नहीं रहा है, तुम्हें ना पीट रहा है ना तुम्हें कुछ बोल रहा है, हमने क्या कमेंट ही तो करना है, तो वो कर देते हैं उनको जो मन आता है, खुद की भरास, खुद की लाइफ की फ्रस्ट्रेशन, यू नो. तो वो डायरेक्टली नहीं निकलती है, वो इनडायरेक्टली वैसे कमेंट्स, मीन कमेंट्स एंड एवरीथिंग, वो वैसे निकलती है. अभी चिंटू बैठा हुआ है अपने घर पे, क्या कर रहा है हमें क्या पता, है ना? चिंटू का काम ही है, उसका डेली का काम ही है कि कमेंट कर दो कुछ भी रबिश, लाइव में जाओ, लाइव में बकवास बोलो. सो दैट्स ऑल दे डू, दे हैव नथिंग एल्स टू डू, राइट?
सो जब ऐसा जब भी हुआ है, तो आर यू दैट काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन हु इज अफेक्टेड बाय दीस थिंग्स, और आर यू that kind of a person who's like least bothered? Yeah, mere ko koi farak nahi padta.
Initially I used to get affected a lot, you know, when I started making content, I was like mera to pura din kharab ho jata tha agar koi aisa bolta tha na. I used to get very affected. I used to be a very sensitive, you know, girl initially, but then I was like rehne do, chintu jo bol raha hai bolne do, mere ko fark nahi padta.
Chintu ko
ye chintu is my way of, you know, taking things. I'm like, chintu is some random guy sitting at home some random place and he's just, all he wants to do is comment shit to people's post. So let him do, it's his job, I'm doing my job, so I don't care. Yeah.
So have you do you have a partner right now? Are you dating someone? Are you with somebody right now?
No, I'm not.
Okay, so have you ever been with someone previously?
Yes,
how many relationships have you been in?
I have had quite a few, like 3-4 relationships.
Okay.
Yeah.
And none of them worked out.
Yes.
Okay. Why didn't they work out? Didn't work out from their side or from your side?
At times it had been like mutually it was not working. But most of the time it was from my end because a very particular person, you know. I'm like, if this is not happening in the relationship, I'm like, okay, let's not waste each other's time.
If you can just be specific.
So I'm
give
like,
us an example.
Yeah, like for example, if I feel like the guy is taking me for granted after, you know, a certain period of time. So that is something which I don't appreciate. I'm like, you should.
Sorry to cut you. What was your longest relationship?
It was almost for like 5-6 years.
Okay,
five, six
huh. years. So please continue.
Yeah.
Then.
Yeah. So, you know, after a certain period of time, bando ki aadat hoti hai. They start like most of them, not all of them.
Right.
Yeah. So they start taking, you know, their girlfriend for granted. And I have also been through that. So I was like, nahi ho raha hai, ye nahi chal raha hai. So you cannot take me for granted, dude. If I am not taking you for granted, why are you doing this with me?
Right.
So, and then after some point, you know, it gets toxic. So let's not waste each other's time and let's just move on. So, yeah.
So then, right now, are you like actively looking for love or a relationship, or are you like in your own journey and is journey mein koi aata hai toh aata hai, nahi toh main apna akla chalo re.
वैसे अकेला चलो रे मैं चाहती तो नहीं हूँ
कोई नहीं चाहता कहीं
या एग्जैक्टली यू नीड समवन राइट बाय योर साइड बट देन द थिंग इज बीइंग एन ओल्ड स्कूल इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट द काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन आई एम लुकिंग फॉर आई मीन द ओल्ड स्कूल पीपल विल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट
व्हाट डू यू लुक फॉर इन योर पार्टनर
सी आई लुक फॉर जेन्युइननेस व्हिच आई फील इज मिसिंग नाउडेज ओके Loyalty is also something which I value, which people these days, they don't. Especially the Gen Z people, you know, with these dating apps, Tinder, Bumble and all. So that is something, you know, I feel like getting a person to know through apps like Tinder and Bumble. Yeah. The motive is something else. You understand what I'm talking about, right? So I'm looking for a genuine guy, which I don't think it's very easy to get these days. Not only in terms of guys, also in terms of girls. Like, yeah.
So have you ever used any dating apps?
I have been. I wouldn't lie. I have been in Bumble. It was very frustrating.
Any crazy story you would want to share with us?
A crazy story is, I swiped right for one random. So I started using Bumble when I was in Delhi. Gotcha. I did my MBA from Delhi. Delhi people, you know, crazy people, always high on what I don't know, but they're always high. And this guy, he was like, babe, where are you from? Where do you stay? And I told him, okay, I'm staying at XYZ here. He said, okay, fine. I'm just coming to pick you up. And I was like, hello, you don't even know my full name and you're coming to pick me up. And he was like, yeah, let's just go, you know, spend some good time. And, you know, he just wanted to hook up like immediately. And I was like, God, this is crazy. And the next time I was like, no, I'm not using these shitty apps. It's just not for me.
So do you plan to use maybe Jeevansathi or Shaadi.com at some page, some point of time? Or are you against that as well?
No. I am against that as well. वहाँ पे I guess कोई description होती है, right? मुझे ऐसा certain लड़का या लड़की चाहिए, ये qualification चाहिए.
Yes, इतना income चाहिए.
Oh my God, like, are you serious?
So you don't believe in arranged marriages as well?
No, not at all. I would rather stay single. Then, you know, getting into an arranged marriage.
Right.
Like, in my case, it won't work. Either I'll end up killing him or else I'll run away. So,
right. So, have you ever, do you have a crazy hookup story to share with us?
So, I have never, like, been into really a hookup situation. But yeah, I have been into, like, casual relationships. Crazy, I don't remember as such, like, okay, nothing such crazy. Touch with the guys who I have been with were pretty decent.
They're all stable.
But yeah, not that something I can recall of right now.
Right. So,
yeah.
Say in today's day and age, you know, with in terms of everything around us, personal or professional, there are so many options available in every sphere of life.
Yeah.
So do you think that's like an advantage or do you think that's like a disadvantage?
See, it depends, like, what in what segment you're talking about. Like, you're talking about which segment?
From the personal side, it can be relationships or partners.
Partners.
From the professional side,
you yourself are into two professions.
Yeah.
So we have wide variety even when while say choosing a certain dress or choosing a phone. There are multiple options and varieties available for the last decade or so.
Yeah.
उसके पहले भी था but था. इतना नहीं था.
इतना नहीं था. हाँ सही.
अभी जैसे जैसे we are progressing and there are so many options available in terms of everything.
Yeah.
So do you think that is like even dating app?
Yeah.
थे नहीं फिर एक हुआ फिर दो हुआ कितने
अब तो हाँ बहुत सारे
तो इसमें इसमें एडवांटेज होता है या डिसएडवांटेज होता है एंड पर्सनली तुम्हें क्या लगता
है सी अकॉर्डिंग टू मी आई थिंक एडवांटेज डिसएडवांटेज वैसे ऐसे मेरे लिए तो डिसएडवांटेज मुझे लगता है बिकॉज यू नो जब आपके पास बहुत सारे ऑप्शंस होते हैं सी करियर वाइज इफ यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ऑप्शंस यू विल बी लाइक हेल कंफ्यूज अच्छा ये भी कर लूँ वो भी कर लूँ मतलब इंसान को पता होना चाहिए उसको करना क्या है मैं ये नहीं बोल रही एट अ टाइम दो तीन चीजें नहीं कर सकते ऑब्वियसली कर सकते हैं बट यू नीड टू बी वेरी डिटरमाइंड कि करना है तो करना है यू नो वो फ्लक्चुएशन अगर हुआ ना दिमाग में तो फिर इंसान कहीं कुछ भी नहीं कर पाएगा दैट्स व्हाट आई बिलीव इन एंड व्हेन इट कम्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ डेटिंग इट्स जस्ट फक्ड अप बिकॉज यू हैव सो मेनी ऑप्शंस राइट इट्स जस्ट फक्ड अप लाइक व्हेन आई सी द जेन ज़ी पीपल नाउडेज They don't care.
You have a thing against them or what?
I have a, I mean, I just don't like their attitude, man. They are like, okay, if this is not working, let's just move on. If this is not working, let's just, they hop like anything. Like
but
for
is
them,
it for everybody?
Not for everybody.
I think you're generalizing them a bit, you know?
A bit, yeah. I mean, I have come across few of them, you know. So yeah, I am, but I
you
just
don't like them. I can clearly understand.
Yes, I mean their attitude towards life, towards everything. It's very casual, and I feel you need to be a bit, you know, serious about things, be it your career or be it your relationship and thing. But I think that is something which is lacking these days. That is my observation. Yeah, so far.
Yeah, this because I could understand from your body language.
Yeah.
Whenever you're mentioning the word, you know, Gen Z, ek alag sa ek aag hai.
वो तो है, yeah. I'm a bit biased.
किसी ने कुछ धोखा दिया है, या किसी ने धक्का दिया है, या किसी ने hurt किया है, especially Gen Z वालों में कि इतना इतना गुस्सा भरा हुआ है.
नहीं मतलब ना एक funny story है इसमें मैं बताती हूँ. Delhi पे gym पे ना एक बंदा आया. So he's like he's also influencer and everything. Okay. Quite younger to me, maybe 5-6 years younger to me, and I was working out. He just came up out of nowhere, and he was like, "Okay, that squat or form looks great." And I was like, "Excuse me, who are you?" So bluntly, he just came up, he set up, and I was like, "Excuse me, who are you?" And he said, "No, I was just complimenting your squat form." I was okay, and then he, you know, he's like, "Okay, what's on?" He started the conversation, and I did understand where this was going to, but I was like, "Dude, listen, I am not interested in, you know, kids, so let's just cut it off here." So you know, yeah.
So you're interested in men of the same age, or do you prefer older men?
No, I'm into older men. Like, same age also works. See, I have nothing against age. To be honest, I'm not saying that.
No, a preference hota hai bas. Aisa nahi hai. Obviously, I'm sure you wrote nothing against them.
Yeah, preference hota hai. Toh meko, I am into a bit older. Maybe same age group works
right.
for me. Yeah.
Why so?
क्योंकि अभी तक जितने भी मैंने यू नो आई हैव बीन ऑन क्वाइट अ फ्यू डेट्स विद यंगर मेन आई जस्ट थिंक दे लैक अ बिट ऑफ मैच्योरिटी सो या
राइट
दैट्स वेयर आई एम लाइक मैं इतना हर चीज नहीं एक्सप्लेन कर सकती आई डोंट वांट टू बी दैट पर्सन हु इज यू नो संभाल रही हूँ हर टाइम उसको सो आई वांट द सेम थिंग फ्रॉम द गाय एज वेल इट शुड बी म्यूचुअल राइट सो या
So what are your plans going forward? What are your plans for 2024?
Mm-hmm.
And what are your plans in terms of professional goals? Uh-huh. Completely professional goals.
Yeah. So in near future, I'm planning to open a YouTube channel.
Okay.
So, yeah. I'm planning ki kya content hoga, niche kya hoga and everything. So yeah, I want to move forward with it. Instagram to theek hai, chalo touch wood sahi hai. To abhi thora sa YouTube mein shift karenge. तो अभी वो प्लानिंग चल रही है
सो आपके सपोज ये जो प्रोफेशनल एस्पिरेशंस या ड्रीम्स हैं सो इसको फुलफिल करने के लिए लाइक डू यू जस्ट बिलीव इन हार्ड वर्क और डू यू आल्सो प्रे डू यू बिलीव इन गॉड हाउ डज इट वर्क फॉर यू
या आई एम स्पिरिचुअल आई डोंट शो अप दैट मच बट या आई एम स्पिरिचुअल क्वाइट स्पिरिचुअल सो Yeah, I do. I'm like, hard work to hai, but I think consistency is the key, you know. Aapko consistent hona padega. Agar consistent nahi ho, to nahi chalega. Kyunki mere saath bhi aisa ek phase aaya tha, where, you know, I was like, bahut hi laid back, ki theek hai, chalo yaar, karenge. Is hafte nahi kara, koi baat nahi. Next hafte kar lenge upload. To maine wo fall dekha hai. Mere, you know, views me and everything. So that made me realize, like, you cannot take things for granted.
Right.
If you do it, you're gone. Because there are so many influencers, there's so much of content in Instagram or YouTube, hai na? Ye nahi to log kisi aur ko dekhenge. Unko fark nahi padta. Unko entertainment chahiye.
Correct.
So, yeah.
Bilkul sahi baat.
Haan.
So do you believe in manifestation?
Yeah, I do.
And how? What is your way of manifesting things?
ओके सो आई लाइक ऐसा नहीं है मैंने देखा है बहुत जगह कि यू नो पीपल मैनिफेस्ट बाय राइटिंग सर्टेन थिंग्स एंड एवरीथिंग सो मेरा वैसा तो कुछ नहीं है बट एक होता है कि बैक ऑफ माय माइंड एक चीज है कंसिस्टेंट मतलब जब भी व्हेन आई एम नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग यू नो आई जस्ट थिंक ऑफ गुड थिंग्स व्हिच आई वांट फॉर माय सेल्फ इन नियर फ्यूचर सो दैट्स हाउ आई मैनिफेस्ट फॉर माय सेल्फ एंड क्वाइट अ फ्यू टाइम्स इट हैज वर्क्ड अब आई डोंट नो आई मीन फॉर अदर्स इट माइट नॉट वर्क बट फॉर मी इट डज लाइक अब वो बोलते हैं ना शिद्दत से अगर आप किसी चीज को चाहते हो एंड इफ यू वर्क फॉर इट इट्स नॉट ओनली कि आप चाहो तो भाई हो ही जाएगा ऐसा तो नहीं होता राइट यू नीड टू वर्क फॉर दैट राइट तो हो जाती है चीजें कभी कभी अगर नहीं भी होती है मेरे केस में आई एम लाइक ठीक है अभी नहीं हुआ बाद में हो जाएगा क्या है मतलब टाइम है अभी तो वक्त है बहुत या
सो आई यू कभी भी ऐसा लगा है कि कोई एक कोई एक आप रेस में हो और वो रेस में अगर आप थोड़ा स्लो हो जाओगे तो गाड़ी छूट जाएगी कभी भी ऐसा किसी चीज में फील होता है
हुआ था मेरे को मतलब मैं जब MBA कर रही थी ना उस टाइम पे मतलब मेरी प्लेसमेंट ना बिल्कुल लास्ट में हुई है
अच्छा।
मतलब हमारा कॉन्वोकेशन भी हो गया
अच्छा।
मैंने था कि भाई ठीक है चलो मैं कंटेंट क्रिएट करती हूँ चलो सही है बट जिस चीज के लिए MBA करा है उसका कोई फ्रूट तो मिलना चाहिए ना भाई इतनी मेहनत करी है 2 साल PPTs बनाओ ये फलाना ढिमकाना है ना इट्स लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ पेन इन दैट सो उस टाइम पे मुझे ऐसा लगा कि शिट व्हाट इफ आई end up you know getting unemployed so but then yeah things happened and at the end I got a job but ha us time pe there was this time where I was almost on the verge of I wouldn't say depression but yeah I used to be very upset I used to be low all the time usi time pe maine content bhi create karna band kar diya
achha,
almost achha, achha, achha. That was the time and that was a very tough time so but then I was like theek hai let's just होप कि हो जाए बट हाँ ऐसा सबके लाइफ में होता है राइट मतलब अगर हाईज है तो लोज भी है नहीं तो लोज नहीं होंगे तो तुम्हें फिर हाई की कदर नहीं होगी ये चीज है राइट सो
माय लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज समथिंग यू रियली वांटेड टू आस्क बट कभी पता नहीं मौका नहीं मिला है मैं पूछा नहीं MBA से क्या फायदा होता है सच बताना
अभी देखो मैं बिल्कुल ब्रूटली ऑनेस्ट बताऊं
यस
फायदा तो कुछ नहीं है
अच्छा किसमें MBA किया था
मैंने करा था हेल्थ IT में
अच्छा ओके
या दिस इज अ वेरी न्यू एंड डिफरेंट डोमेन पीपल यूजुअली डू इन फाइनेंस मार्केटिंग HR एंड ऑल राइट सो मैंने करा था हेल्थ IT में फायदा तो यार क्या है तुम्हें डिग्री मिलती है बस
और कुछ नहीं
हाँ मतलब आई विल बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट तुम्हें डिग्री मिल जाती है तुम बोल सकते हो कि हाँ चलो मैंने पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन कर लिया भाई मैं अनपढ़ नहीं हूँ ग्रेजुएशन के बाद मैंने पढ़ाई करी मेरे पास डिग्री है बाकी तो यार मेरे केस में तो मुझे नहीं लगता मतलब नाउ दैट आई एम वर्किंग मैंने जो MBA में पढ़ाई करी है उसका इम्प्लीमेंटेशन है जीरो आई मीन मुझे समझ नहीं आता मैंने जो पढ़ाई करी और जो काम कर रही हूँ इट्स डिफरेंट सो या आई मीन इट्स गोना ब्रेक अ लॉट ऑफ हार्ट्स बट
नो बट थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग ऑनेस्ट एंड थैंक यू सृष्टि फॉर कमिंग टू आवर शो आई होप यू एंजॉयड इट
या आई एंजॉयड इट अ लॉट यस स्वीट
क्यूट कन्वर्सेशन
या सेम
एंड ऑल द बेस्ट एंड आई होप टू इनवाइट यू अगेन टू आवर शो इन द फ्यूचर
या आई वुड लव टू
थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू बाय बाय